Is there a difference between a bubble and an ideology? No. Bubble is a good word for ideology. Bubble is just the word I use because I like the idea of popping a bubble versus popping an ideology. Sounds like if you're for popping an ideology, it sounds like you have to spend time proving them wrong, and I think that's a waste of a life. You know? I think like debating and things are just like a waste of life. You know, like people can do it, I don't care. But like I will not debate people anymore because I'm like, what a waste of my time. Like I don't care about convincing people to think like me. All I care about is that, you know, if people are going to come to me and be like, I have the objective answer for 8 billion people, you better tell me what that means. Or even for like all of the West, quote unquote, because Fresh and Fit are all like, I have the answer for Western women. Oh, please. Am I not a Western woman? Leave me alone. He'll leave me alone. Seven says it is pretty radical to accept that radical acceptance is a thing. I think so too. Yeah, it is pretty radical. Nikema says edibles made everything noisy for me. Strongly prefer vape or a regular smoke. Interesting. Interesting. Let's see. Dominique says, I feel less dysphoria since I left the constraints of gender that modern feminism defends. For sure. I have to assume so, right? We have to assume that for some people, strict binary is going to work really good for their mental health, while going outside the binary is going to be better for other people's health. Do you get what I'm saying? All solutions are good for some people. What I'm saying is there's no right solution for every single person. Do you know what I'm saying? So, like, at the end of the day, of course, some people, like, we know when people go and they go, fat models shouldn't promote obesity and shouldn't be in magazines. And then other people are like, fat people should be represented in magazines. There is no should. There is no should. There is no should. Who made this should? Who is the dictator of this should? Who is in charge of this should? I'm saying fuck the should and just, like, let me live my life, home skillet. Let me be fat on magazines. Let me be not fat on magazines. I don't like this should. Should who? According to whom? Should.
Thanks. Have a good day.
Don't tell me what to do.